Hey guys, welcome to my best hand crank radios review. Are you looking for the best hand crank radios? We analyzed consumer reviews to find top rated best hand crank radios. We are going to review top 5 best hand crank radios on the market. Subscribe our channel and get more info and real time deal on your favorite product. Let's start. Number 5. First Power Emergency Solar Hand Crank Portable Radio. The radio is powered not only by a rechargeable battery, but you can also use solar, the crank, and AA batteries if you're in a pickle. All this power goes into not only the radio that picks up AM/FM and NOAA stations, but also into the light sources, a reading light and a flashlight. It also doubles up as a 2000 mAh power bank, so you'll be able to use your phone in an emergency if you need it. It is water resistant rather than waterproof. It can take more of a spray than lots of similar models thanks to proper seals on the openings and knobs. Number 4. Running Snail MD088P. That will give you plenty of charges. You can always top up your battery levels using the hand crank or solar power. It has a bigger body with a brighter soft flashlight, and a Li-ion battery up to 2000 mAh that you can get more power. The panels have been conveniently placed on the top of the emergency radio to maximize the amount of sunlight they can capture, an important factor for a radio this compact. Its small size, and the ability to pick up AM/FM and NOAA broadcasts, there isn't much more you could ask for at such an affordable price. Number 3. Eaton American Red Cross. This radio receives all 7 NOAA, Environment Canada weather bands, as well as digital radio, AM/FM, and the alert functions make you aware of any emergency weather updates. It can also be used as a power bank, and has a pretty powerful flashlight, and can emit a red flashing beacon. It comes with a hand crank and solar panels as alternative power sources. The internal battery is pretty small at 300 mAh, but overall, this is a simple emergency radio that covers all the basics. Number 2. Midland DR310. Midland DR310 is an eco-friendly emergency radio thanks to its 3 methods of sustainable charging: hand crank, solar, and electric rechargeable, and it can also be powered by AA batteries as a backup. The battery life is awesome too, with a single charge lasting up to 32 hours. The emergency flashlight is pretty nifty and can be used to signal Morse code. You can also set it to high, 130 lumens, if you want to attract attention. Another more creative way you can attract attention is to make use of the inbuilt ultrasonic dog whistle. This is a feature that is rarely seen anywhere else. Number 1. Kaito KA500. This emergency radio has coverage of AM/FM stations and the NOAA weather channels are already plugged in. And if you set the radio to alert mode, you'll get 24/7 weather updates. You can use a USB cable or wall adapter and, when you're on the go, you can make use of the rechargeable battery, a hand crank, solar panel, or AA batteries. And you can use these to charge your phone too, which can be super handy. As well as a reading lamp and flashlight, you can also use this emergency radio to generate a red SOS beacon to signal to rescuers in the dark. Thanks all of you.